Imagine shooting a man with your last bullet, and he's